Hey. So, am I, like, supposed to say more? Oh, well, I'm just gonna go on. Ha! Yeah. I just love music. Yeah. So let's just get on to the point, right? Yeah, let's get on to the point. Okay, stay on the point. Okay, well, my name is Jake Miller. I really, just don't play with me on this, okay? Just don't. Don't. You can cut me off, but, don't play with me on this. Don't play with me. Food. Food, 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 food. It's like my number one passion. That's my talent. Eating. I'm 16 years old, and I have a friend named Jason. But, not the bestest friend. I mean, like, he can be okay. Like, okay. Like, he's an okay friend. I don't know. My room is orange. Sometimes it could just be a different color, but just change it. Just, thank you. Wait, I love the color blue. Okay, so it's too close to my face, please. Just get out of my face. I know you love me, but just get out of my face. I have a trophy, my water bottle, my phone, my music player, my books, which I'm waiting for my dog to eat, my cricket to eat. But it's been a year now and he hasn't ate them, so just gonna wait for that. My dog's food, the posters that my girlfriend put up, my number one and my crown, my cricket staff, bear, pizza, water bottle, another water bottle, and some watermelon. Okay. I think that's it. Shut up! Hello? Finally. Really? Decline the call. Probably fine now. Okay then. So, it's done. What? It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone! Where did he go? Where did he go? Tell me where did... What? He's missing, people. This dude is gone. He's just gone. What is this? It's empty. Cricket is gone. It's gone. It's gone! Hmm.
Okay, so, turns out that was, like, my friend. So, put this right there. As I was saying. So, wait, I honestly think that's it. What are you doing here? Have you seen a cricket? Yeah, I took him with me. So cute. Did he just die? Did you just kill my cricket? Why did he just fall? He fell! Did you kill my own cricket? No, I'm pretty sure he's just playing dead. That is not playing dead. That is not dead. He is not- He doesn't know how to play dead. Unless he sleeps, but he doesn't know how to play dead. Huh? Explain this. He's dead. How could you have such a cruel heart? I didn't know he was gonna die. I'm sorry. You're laughing about this? This is a crisis. Huh? How could you? Who are you?
This is a kid I found on the streets. He was a, homeless kid, child, dude. Hello.
So let me get this straight. You brought in a random kid into my house that you found off the streets. What if he has rabies? You don't know if the kid has rabies?
If he had rabies, wouldn't he have, like, fuzz stuff coming out of his mouth?
This is a lovely song. It's catchy. Yeah.
No. So what are we gonna do with the kid?
Take him to the vet? A hospital? I don't know. What do they do with stray children? I just wanted food.
Okay, well, now that he's gone.
Now that he's gone what?
I thought you would know what day it is today.
Ooh, is it today kissy time?
No.
No? Did you say no?
No, today's not kissy day. What's going on?
What is that? Can it be kissy day? No. What are you even saying no?
Because.
Oh, sorry, that's like my phone. Hold on. Turn your phone off. Jason is calling me.
There's so many things wrong with something wrong with you. Admit it.
No, you know what's wrong with me?
Beautiful lady in there. Hey, baby. Check out the garden show going on over here. Fire, mama.
What's wrong with you? Okay, Jade, since you killed my cricket, how about you introduce yourself to the beautiful crowd?
Okay, then. I'm beautiful. My name's Jade. I'm 16 years old, and, I'm wearing a blue ribbon. My boyfriend's Jake. I'm his girlfriend. I'm in his house. And, I'm talking. And I have to go home. So, yeah. Bye-bye. The tragic. Tragedy. Ew! I almost stepped on it. So dead. Can you eat a book now? Eat. Eat it. Eat.